Over the course of many years underwater, I've started noticing patterns in the way fish react when threatened. These patterns help me better anticipate a fish's movements. Some species are much easier than others, and behaviors definitely vary between individuals. There are some behaviors that are super consistent, like pushing a fleeing fish against a reef and knowing it will go left or right and give you a shot, or the way kubaras always do loops into and out of a ledge. Sometimes a fish will head under a ledge or around a rock at a certain speed and you know they will continue on. You can anticipate this and be ready on the other side, loaded and waiting for the shot. Many times you are just guessing, but when you are right, it can be awesome. This yellowfin grouper shot was like that. Maybe he continued down, or maybe he cut right. But when he cut right, I was there and it was epic.